Hello children, today we are going to do this book. This is General Awareness Project book. So take out this book and take out this page. So we have here my body. So point and name these parts of the body. So you have to name this body part. Here it is: eyes, nose, ears, hand, fingers, arm, foot, leg, toes. So you have to write here the name of the body parts right below the picture. Picture or talot body parts or naam geta likhi diba. Okay, first you write eyes, E-Y-E-S, eyes. Then we have nose, N-O-S-E, nose. E-A-R-S, ears. H-A-N-D, hand. F-I-N-Z-E-R-S, fingers. A-R-M, arm. F-O-O-T, foot. L-E-Z, leg. T-O-E-S, toes. Okay, right here below the pictures write the name of the body parts and also write in your general awareness copy book. Okay, write 5 body parts name in your general awareness copy book. Okay, thank you.